You have an easy pass for traveling over the Newport Pell Bridge. Make sure you have it mounted to your windshield by Monday. Rhode Island Turnpike and Bridge Authority will be enforcing the rules that your transponder must be mounted to be used. Turnpike officials say about 1,000 Easy Pass drivers need help every month, including when they're just holding their pass transponder in their hands. If it's not mounted properly, you could pay the full and not discounted toll and possibly a $25 penalty.